Today's April the 3rd. I just put the sprocket on the wheel. I have it just hanging on there right now so I can slide it in and out, make sure it lines up with the gear reduction box after I put the chain on. Once I do, then I'll cut off this excess you see on the right there. And tomorrow I'll start welding. A couple days of welding, make sure it doesn't bow, take my time. I'll be ready to put the chain on and try her out. So, another day.